This is for my Lord, King of Kings.